We're here in front of WPIX Studios in New York City to celebrate DressBarn's commitment to fighting breast cancer and encouraging women to live a healthier lifestyle.
Aims to spur a viral movement by utilizing brand ambassadors in New York City, Sacramento, Chicago, D.C. to help promote the Pink Pledge campaign.
My name is Andrea and I'm from New York, New York.
My name is Tanisha, I'm from Chicago and I'm taking the pledge because I have a friend who survived breast cancer.
Hi, I'm Jody and I just chose to pledge for breast cancer awareness.
Hi, my name is Nicolette. I'm from Vallejo, California, and I support breast cancer awareness.
My first name is Erin, and I'm from Chicago, Illinois.
Hi, I'm Maria Grega, and I'm taking the pledge for my good friend Janet Bessis, who is a breast cancer survivor.
Well, I just want people to be aware that men can also get breast cancer, and so a personal experience, my father had breast cancer about 4 years ago.
You know what? It's time to step up and lead a healthier lifestyle.
And why did you take the pink pledge today?
Because I'm a 3-year survivor of breast cancer.
Yeah. We're out here today with DressBarn and Project Renewal to get free mammograms to women off the street who don't always have the opportunity to get mammograms.
DressBarn's really proud to launch Take the Pink Pledge campaign in support of October being Breast Cancer Awareness Month. We really want to get the word out there and encourage women to make that commitment to themselves.
Or share your story, visit yourdressbarn.com/mypinkpledge.